इतना कुछ मेडिकल इंटरवेंशन करना इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो देर आर वेरी फ्यू इंश्योरेंस पॉलिसीज विच आर अवेलेबल फॉर स्पेशल चिल्ड्रन इन इंडिया. बट आई वुड लाइक टू हाईलाइट अ लिटिल बिट एंड ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट हाउ ईजी इट इज टू गेट इन टू दैट. देर आर ओनली थ्री अवेलेबल राइट नाउ. देर आर अदर कंपनीज हू गिव इट प्राइवेटली बट थ्री विच आर वेल एस्टैब्लिश्ड offered by the government and some of them are private also. But you know, it is easy access to get enrolled onto them and maybe get some amount back, you know, for the interventions which you're providing for your child. Yeah, so I'll try and be as brief as possible because we're running behind that. One is the Niramaya policy, one is Swavlambin policy, and one is the Star policy. Okay? So, sabke bare mein, I'll talk a little bit on enrollment, and any more details you'll want, you can always contact us. We're always there. Now, Niramaya is a runaway success. It was introduced by the National Trust. National Trust is an act of the government, and it is a government body with a center in New Delhi. And they do this enrollment through every registered organization in every state. In every district, there should be a registered organization. Agar district level pe nahi hai, to kam se kam ek state nodal agency center to kam se kam hai. Aur wahan enrollment hota hai, which is very easy, very simple, as long as you have the documentation in place. Okay? So therefore, it is insurance by the National Trust, available coverage for four disabilities. See, there is intellectual disability. IT stands for intellectual disability, which is mental retardation. मतलब जहाँ पर आपके बच्चे के का थोड़ा IQ कम है, उनको available है. Multiple disabilities, अगर एक से ज़्यादा disability है, there's a comorbidity, उनको भी available है. There is autism, of course, and there is cerebral palsy. ये चार disabilities. इन्होंने ऐसे disabilities रखे हैं, it is very broad. ID, it is very easy to get a certificate for all our children. If it is not particularly autism, certification is still difficult. बट कम से कम आई डी के अम्ब्रेला में हमारे काफी बच्चे आ सकते हैं. सो वंस यू गेट दैट फ्रॉम अ रजिस्टर्ड फ्रॉम अ प्रॉपर सर्टिफिकेशन प्लेस इन योर सिटी और योर डिस्ट्रिक्ट देन दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी इजी पॉलिसी टू अवेल ऑफ. कवरेज ऑफ 1 लाख फॉर अ प्रीमियम ऑफ 500 एवरी ईयर, मतलब हर साल आपको 1 लाख मिल सकता है. प्रीमियम इज एज सिंपल एज 500. And if you have a BPL certificate, मतलब below poverty line, उसके लिए 250 rupees है. And renewal, enrollment is done through any of the registered organizations of the National Trust or state nodal agency center of the particular state. Like Maharashtra का अभी जो है वो जयवर्धन स्कूल है. Sopan, my own organization, was you know, the snack for 6 years, and we have done enrollment of many many people, and we continue to do it. Okay, दूसरी एक बात और बतानी थी कि हर साल जो होता है 500 rupees, उसका रिन्यूअल जो होता है, इफ यू पेड 500 सेकंड टाइम रिन्यूअल इज ओनली 250 rupees. इफ यू हैव बीपीएल फर्स्ट टाइम एनरोलमेंट इज 250, सेकंड लेवल इज ओनली 50 rupees. इट्स एज सिंपल एज दैट. ऑल्सो इफ द पर्सन इज एन ऑफन और थिंग्स लाइक दैट, एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल. सो निरामय इज अ वेरी वेरी गुड पॉलिसी. आई वुड अर्ज ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल टू टेक इट बिकॉज वापस कुछ तो मिलता है. देयर इज मेडिकेशन और एनी काइंड ऑफ occupation therapy which is done or any kind of speech, and kuch to wapas milta hai. Yeah, so I urge you all to take it. Now, what is the coverage which is offered by the policy? Number one is facility for open treatment, including the medicines. Yeah. Now again, the breakage will come in the next page, but basically the coverage is all this: facility for outpatient department treatment, including the medicines, any pathology, diagnostic tests, etc. आप जानते हैं assessment के लिए जाते हैं तो कितना सारा आपको करना पड़ता है हर बार. So even that is included. Regular medical checkup for any non-ailing disabled, जो भी है, even if the person doesn't have any other medical checkup, is also covered. Dental preventive dentistry. Now I don't know how many of you all have a problem, but my own son, if I have to take him for any dental treatment, it has to be given under death access. So it's a huge amount of you know, expense which is involved there. Surgery to prevent further aggravation of disability. और थोड़ी तकलीफ बढ़ने के पहले कुछ करना है, तो उसके लिए भी. Non-surgical or any hospitalization. that is also. मतलब hospital में अगर आप जाते हैं and if there is there's always a huge amount involved, but some amount can come back from you. Corrective surgeries for existing disability, including congenital disabilities. So there is any kind of cleft lip or any other thing, maybe a cerebral palsy where some kind of treatment, a Botox injection is required, all of that. Ongoing therapies to reduce impact of disability and disability related complications. मतलब disability को और बढ़ाने के लिए, उसको कम करने के लिए जो भी हम लोग intervention देते हैं, apart from regular therapies, all that is also included. And alternative medicines also included. If you do go to homeopathy doctor and you do have any kind of bills and उनका जो prescription है, even that you can get some. So all in all, it's a very, very good policy. I urge all of you all to enroll with your, and we can help you with the organization which to reach. It also includes some amount of transportation costs. Hum sab log doctor ke paas jaate hain, leke aate hain, apna bachcha bus or train mein nahi jaata hai. So you need to have special transport. So that kind of facility is also available. No pre-insurance medical test required. All you require is your disability certificate. That is the most important document. उसके बिना आप पता भी नहीं पाए, वो अगर मिल गया तो देयर इट इज एक्सेप्टेड. ट्रीटमेंट कैन बी टेकन फ्रॉम एनी हॉस्पिटल. आपको सिर्फ बिल्स एट द एंड ऑफ द ट्रीटमेंट प्रेजेंट करना है. कैशलेस इज नॉट देयर इन निरामया. यू हैव टू फिनिश पेमेंट एंड देन अप्लाई फॉर द पेमेंट एट द लेटेस्ट स्टेज. राइट, सो दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ अ ब्रेकअप. क्या क्या मिलता है. ओवरऑल लिमिट ऑफ हॉस्पिटलाइजेशन इज 70,000. नाउ 1 लाख में यू कैन, यू आर ओनली अलाउड 1 लाख, उसके आगे आप नहीं जा सकते. तो इसके बीच में आपको जो भी करना है, जैसे भी आपको करना है. ओवरऑल हॉस्पिटलाइजेशन 70,000. करेक्टिव सर्जरीज फॉर एग्जिस्टिंग डिसेबिलिटी इंक्लूडिंग कॉन्जेनिटल इज 14,000, व्हिच इज अ लॉट ऑफ मनी. नॉन सर्जिकल हॉस्पिटलाइजेशन और हॉस्पिटलाइजेशन इज अबाउट 15,000, राइट. एंड सर्जरी टू प्रिवेंट फर्दर एग्रीवेशन ऑफ डिसेबिलिटी इज 15,000. ओवरऑल लिमिट फॉर आउट पेशेंट इज 14,500, व्हिच इज आल्सो अ लॉट. OPD treatment, including the medicines, pathology, diagnostic tests, etc., is 8,000, right? Regular medical checkup for non-hearing disabled is 4,000, which means sardi, khansi, jo bhi hai, pneumonia ho gaya, any kind of those kind of things, that's there. And regular medical checkup for non-hearing is also there for 2,500. If you ja rahe ho, kuch aur check karane hai, uske liye 2,500 is also there. So it is a very good policy. I again am urging you, right? Ongoing therapy. To reduce impact of disability and disability-related complications is right up to 10,000. Which आपको करना है, which reduces the impact or any other complication, उसके लिए up to 10,000. Alternative medicines up to 4,500, right? And transportation cost is 1,000 rupees, so total comes to about 1 lakh rupees. What you have to do is take whatever you want in the 1 lakh and then do it. Yeah. So if everything the cost does not actually add up to 1 lakh. बट आप इधर उधर कर करके यू हैव टू, यू कैन ड्रॉप अ बिल ऑफ 1 lakh rupees पर ईयर. एनरोलमेंट कैन बी डन थ्रू आउट द ईयर बट द कार्ड एंड्स ऑन 31st of March. मतलब अगर आप अगर जून में कर रहे हैं, इफ यू एनरोल फॉर द कार्ड एंड यू गेट द कार्ड विद इन अ मंथ ऑफ 15 डेज ऑर व्हाटएवर इट इज, इट स्टिल एंड्स ऑन 31st of March एवरी ईयर. सो एंड कार्ड इज अवेलेबल विद इन 2 months. सो आप जून में करोगे तो आपको ऑगस्ट में मिलेगा. But again, you have to apply for it in February. February में आप apply करोगे, so then by 31st you will get the mark, a card which is valid for the next 1 year. Yeah. Renewal to be done before February 28th of every year. Renewal premium is due that I have said. In case there are no parents, okay, Niramaya is free for cost, but the PW requires a legal guardianship certificate. Now, legal guardianship is another huge story which I won't get into because most of the children are very young. के बच्चे बहुत छोटे छोटे हैं, तो उसके बारे में बात नहीं करूंगी. लेकिन अगर पेरेंट्स नहीं है, जो बच्चे मेंटली डेफिशिएंट होम्स में रहते हैं, उनके लिए भी ये लागू है. बिकॉज द पर्सन हुज अ केयर टेकर देयर बिकम्स द गार्डियन ऑफ द पर्सन. सो लीगल गार्डियन आफ्टर 18 ईयर्स, आप समझ रहे हैं, 18 ईयर्स एक बार अपना बच्चा हो जाता है, यू हैव टू अपॉइंट अनदर पर्सन एज लीगल गार्डियन. यू कैन कंटिन्यू एज अ पेरेंट फॉर फ्यू मोर ईयर्स, बट टिपिकली वी ऑलवेज सजेस्ट अपने अलावा एक और को गार्डियन आप कर लीजिए. शुड बी टू पीपल पर गार्डियन. सो वंस दे टर्न 18 दैट इज बिकॉज सडनली समथिंग हैपेंस टू व्हाट हैपेंस टू द चाइल्ड. सो देयर इज अ लॉट व्हिच इज देयर व्हिच वी वोंट टॉक अबाउट नाउ. बट इफ देयर आर एनी अदर्स हु नो हु हैव नो पेरेंट्स और एनीथिंग, दे कैन आल्सो बी गिवन फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट. बहुत सारे एमडीसी होम्स हैं, इनफैक्ट महाराष्ट्र GR was taken out, where all the MDC homes, jitne bhi bachche jinko disability hai, under these four are given free nidan. So ye sare costs bhi cover ho jayenge. So what are the documents required? Photo of the child, which is easy. Disability certificate, like I said, and it does not have to say ki autism hai ya TSC hai. ID ka certificate bhi check. Aadhaar card, if address is different from the current residence, an additional document. Aadhaar mein very often dusra address hota hai aur actual mein kahi aur rehti hai. So then you require an additional proof. A bank passbook is required. Why is a bank passbook or a bank account required? The bank account has to be in the name of the child, okay, with the person with disability. Because the money goes directly into the bank account. It is directly transferred. So, हमारे बच्चे को अपने से नहीं कर सकते हैं. So, what is your alternative then? So, you create a joint account, right? Your child may not be able to operate it, but you can certainly operate it. So, always a joint account आप ले लीजिए. Or a bank account is a must. You can initially apply for the card, and then you can create your bank account within 3 months. Because after, जब तक card नहीं आएगा, आपका bank account से check some issues. Okay? Birth certificate is important. And if below the poverty line है, then proof of document from local tehsil card and UPL card, which is the yellow card. I know that nowadays none of us have these cards anymore. I mean, they've totally gone out of circulation actually. But PPL ko yellow card milta hai. It is very much there. I know that in this room there's nobody who's below poverty line, but I'm just telling you all, for you all to share information, that PPL yellow card is available. So, agar kisi ko free lena hai, so you need that kind of documentation to be able to get the. How are the claims? Now, claims are a big issue, burning issue. Sabko lagta hai ki paisa aata nahi. Now, as far as national Giramya is concerned, it is difficult like any other insurance policy, but thoda sa backup or thoda sa push karne se wo paisa mili jaate hai. So, other doesn't. So, prescribed claim form along with relevant vouchers, bills, etc. within 30 days of treatment, right? All the agents say, aap ek hafte mein de do, 15 din mein de do, but here you're giving 30 days. But I would still urge ki jitna jaldi ho sake, if you can send it in 10 days, the claim form can be downloaded from the website and sent to the third party administrator authorized by the insurance company. More details pe main dekhi aapko. Insurance company for a period of 15 to 16 is Oriented Insurance. This was there. Right now it is Raksha TPA Private Limited. Claim form to be sent to them. So, Raksha TPA is the current one, uske pehle koi aur tha, and they are pretty good at answering queries. You just have to call them up or send an email to them. They are very, very good at answering them. Yeah? All kinds of answers, any question you all have, you can just write them. Most of your answers are available on the National Trust website. Yeah? It's a very good website, www.thenationaltrust.gov.in. It's a very good website. You can go through it. Pura Niramya ke sari details hai. And enrollment is easy, and therefore any other queries related to claims also, they are very good. So what are the guides for claims? A copy of the card of course is important, and or at least you have to mention the health guideline. When you get a Niramya card, I don't have my son's card, but usme ek number dikha rehta hai. This is your health identification, which is actually unique to the person. Self-attested copy of the disability certificate, all original prescription papers given by the doctor, all original bills of hospital, medicine, doctor fee, therapy fee, conveyance, etc. All reports in original, complete bank details and name of the account, and this is the website. Okay. Are there any questions about Niramya? Yeah, sure.
Whenever we go for claim, they ask for the original document, even prescription. Because the long-term medication, doctor gave prescription once, which is valid for a couple of years. So how do we go about every time we have to go to the doctor?
Every time you take the same photocopy.
Photocopy is not accepted.
No, original, so you will have to take it. Like for example, if you take for 1 month and it's exhaustion, you will have to ask a doctor. Doctors are very open with it. They understand and they all know what they are. Most doctors know what they are, so they are very happy with it. So you can do it every 2 months, or you can say at least part of it you get back. I'm not saying that subject ka cost kitna hai, wo isme fit hoga. Lekin some amount you can
get. We tried it for a year, but then it was so cumbersome, so we didn't get this again.
Kuch to wapas le sakte
hai. No, that's true. Probably things might have improved now.
They have really improved.
Yeah.
I mean, they have really made a difference. All ROs and all snacks have made a difference. And really, a lot of these things. And now even the claimant, even the company has changed. Mm. Lakshadweep is very, very open. Only the children was a bit slow and sluggish. And what, wherever there are problems with claims, if you talk back to the registered organization, they will send a detail again to National Trust and they will revert. And towards the end of the year, you will get it.
And you can claim multiple times during the year?
Yes, absolutely. Completely. You should do it every 2 months or maybe every month also, depending on what your thing is. You will get it and how you, and you take the full benefit of that.
What about transportation?
Transportation is only 1,000. No. So it is not
a question.
So it is, you know, to the hospital, back, but 1,000 is
1,000.
Say, you can get for, see, the same date of your doctor's prescription and maybe a Uber, whatever you want to take, something. So there has to be some match, but they don't question so much. It is not much in
case. I think a couple of places, they don't ask for proof also. Transportation also, they don't ask.
They don't ask. They, you know, the government has given National Trust a certain amount of money to be spent. So the claims are easy that we get. I mean, that's been our, and wherever there is a problem, at the end of the year, they do settle. You know, they write to us and we make a detailed list of all the problems and we say, National Trust, the settlement does it. So I'm telling you the experience. Any other questions regarding?
So how do we get that disability certificate? I think,
yes, good question. In Mumbai, it is given at JJ Hospital. Right, it is also given a sign. If you want an autism certificate, Nair and Sign hospitals, they have units where they care. If you want a general intellectual disability certificate, it is given at JJ Hospital. If you go online and you look at JJ Hospital, there is one or two days on which they have this. I think Wednesday hai or Friday hai. So you have to call them up and ask them that, confirm kar diche, and then it's a little. Tedious process, you have to go there and get a case paper, but once you make the case paper, you usually go there. And the next day they call you to come in.
Any idea about Delhi?
Delhi, I can find out. And for example, if it's Thane. Now, Thane, the local, see any local civil hospital,
yes, say, the civil hospital is for Ludhiana, like we know that the civil hospital
is. Civil hospital is accepted. I personally uploaded many forms from which Thane civil hospital ka dikhte hain, so just. Vivandi also, local Jovi civil hospital is there. Delhi might have specific one. I can find.
Games would definitely be
definite. But it has to be a government certificate. That's what I'm saying. In Mumbai, Maharashtra, they very particular. Mumbai particularly. So they ask for either JJ or Sign or Nair. Outside Mumbai,
civil surgeon certificate.
Any civil
certificate.
Yeah. Any other queries for Tera Mea?
For renewal again?
See, registered organization, jaha aapne kiya hai, uniko lekin before February 28th. And renewal is very easy. Aap khud bhi kar sakte. You go on the National Trust website and you say renewal, you just have to put in your health policy and the last 4 payment. Immediately ho jata hai. Now, abhi many people are saying ki khud se renewal nahi hota hai. Lekin renewal, jisse bhi aapne karwaya ho, you just call them up. And send the amount and the policy number immediately.
It happens. You don't need to give again all the paper?
No, you don't. Okay. Paper giving is only one time, unless there is a change. Agar aapka address badal gaya ho, your bank account badal gaya ho, tab. So renewal is very easy. Initial mein thodi si hiccups hoti hai, but agar aapka documentation sahi hai, there is no thing, it just saves you. And very often kya hota hai, log phone karke bolte hai, aapko card nahi aaya. And just sharing with you our experience, so you all know. It is not the problem of the registered organization of the National Trust always uploads the documents immediately. लेकिन कई दफे National Trust की side से कुछ होता है कि ये ठीक नहीं है हमको ये ठीक नहीं लग रहा है वो चीज़ so then they stop it from their end. क्या होता है कि cards National Trust से बनता है National Trust they just send it online to us and we click on the online link and we download it and print it. So we have a lot of questions that way. लेकिन आपको जब भी है you should call up the RO and push them. And then we push the National Trust and ultimately the government. So the first step is always difficult, but once you get it into motion, at least some amount comes back. That's who said that they got chipped by, they had to pay instead of the 500 rupees, they had to pay 3000 rupees. Please let me tell you, not a penny more than the 500 has to be paid. There are people, there are touts, there are agents who say, it is not true. Not a penny above 500, and even for renewal, not a penny above 250. The registered organization gets nothing from it except providing the service to the. So nobody can make money from this scheme. Okay, so it is a total. Should I go on to the next scheme? Yeah. Next is Swavlambal, which has now been recently released. Now, National Trust covers only four disabilities. Swavlambal covers seven. Right? Now, you all will ask that why is vision impairment not covered in National Trust? Why is hearing impaired not covered in the National Trust? All of those things. See, hearing impaired, visually impaired, their lobby is very strong because cognitively they are fine. So, the National Trust was created for the disabilities which could not lobby for themselves. There was a lot of thinking behind the National Trust. So, it was created for those four disabilities which cannot lobby. They have to look after, the parents or the stakeholders have to look after them. So, which is why it was created. Now, Swavlambal, on the other hand, covers a lot many more other disabilities. So, it is a group policy for persons with disabilities. It is slightly different. Niramya's for single person, this is a group policy. It is as per the Persons with Disability Act. It is down the 2016 where it is now called the RPWD Act. It has been changed and now it is as per the Act. It is completely based on that. So therefore, there are seven disabilities which are covered, which is blindness, low vision, leprosy cure, hearing impaired, locomotor disability, intellectual disability and mental illness. All of them are covered in that, right? And it is 2 lakh per year for the person with disability, spouse and children. Now this is the family of the person with disability. Now as you all know that there are many persons with disabilities who get married, they have children and their life goes on. So when I'm talking about spouse, it is for the family is the person with disability, their family, right? And family income of rupees 3 lakh per annum is necessary. Otherwise you cannot subscribe to this. So it is a little different from Niramya, however it is. And the premium is very low, 335 per year, from 0 to 65 years of age. Niramya is for lifetime, 0 to end. And here it is 0 to 65 years with the premium. It's a very, very good scheme. And but of course, in any of the seven which you come, so there is no restriction that you should only take Niramya or should only take Swavlambal. You can take 2-3 schemes, right? Like insurance policies. Many of us have 5, many of us have 3, many of us have 10. So here you can also take this in addition to the other one. Only thing is instead of autism or anything, you can take an ID disability certificate. You can happily apply to this one. Right? So this is also good scheme.
Can you tell me what is this family income? Family income of?
Family income of the person with disability. That is where we are stuck.
Okay. So for children, for example, we have children, there is no family, right? So we can't take it.
So no, you can take it only for your child. You can take it. No
only
person. But here, that's what I'm saying, ki here, even
the
if the
person doesn't have income.
He doesn't have income. So therefore, you can apply and say that the family income. So you will have to do a little, you have to sit with the person, there are details which I'm giving, and you can ask him these questions. Because this is a big question which I personally raised. And they kept on saying it has to be the income of the person with disability, which is when I explained to them that many of them don't have income. So he said, kuch work out post that. So this is something we have to speak to them personally and then take it. Yeah. So but Swavlambal is definitely. And there are many people, persons with disability who actually work and they all really work. Some of them have, a telephone booth, many of them have small shops, many of them work at a vocational center and learn something. So, unke liye the scheme is good. But for your child or our children, it may be a little more difficult to acquire, so we have to just work with them and find out how.
And claim can be taken only from one insurance policy, right? Not from two.
No. What?
Original certificate, original document has to be given, right?
Ha, that is an issue. So you can work out that other 45 days we are doing it. That adjustment you will have to do. Okay. So again, fill the proposal form, the documents required for enrollment. 2 photos of each member covered under the policy. Right? If it's only your child, can be done. Disability certificate is an absolute must. And copy of valid ID, which today Aadhaar is supposedly the correct valid ID. So therefore, copy of that. And submit all to Mr. Rajesh Jain, and he's also his email ID is Rajesh Jain, @gmail.co.in, who's the main search provider for this. So it's a good policy, and as it's just taken off, there are hiccups. RPWD Act was 2016, so there are hiccups, but people are rapidly getting on to it. The ones where disability is not, it is there, but the person is earning quite a bit. There are many people who do earn well and they do well. So, okay, where this policy is an excellent policy. Right? The last is STAR policy, which has been introduced specially for autism. This is 3 lakhs per annum coverage, okay, and renewal every single year. But the drawback is it is only for 3 to 25 years of age.
Why they feel autism is over at 25 years of age?
That was my first question. That was my first question, that does it end after 25? Of course not. The problems only grow as you grow as you grow, right? And they've kept it 3 because they feel that autism is not diagnosed before.
Yeah.
But in some cases, autism shayad nahi diagnosed with them for early intervention, so they think, right? So the biggest drawback of the policy is that it's
not. Whose is they? Who came up with this idea?
They haven't.
No, it's government or what? Yeah,
no, this is a
private.
Star
Health. They're not very good in that.
That can be your 26 years of age.
That's been your experience?
Aadhaar. I took it a couple of years back. What happens is you pay the lump sum amount. And then after your death, your child gets a recurring amount every year. So I found that was very good. I don't know whether it is active or not.
Okay, this I have not heard of.
Yeah, Jeevan Aadhaar, LIC.
Jeevan Aadhaar. That is for everyone.
Yeah, that's no, that is for disability children. Any child who has disability, if their parent can take it. Parent or legal guardian, they can take it. Second is LIC Jeevan Shanti. That's a recent policy. Where again you can take it, but you have to study a little more on that. I haven't studied, but it is for special kids you can take it.
Okay, so Jeevan
Aadhaar,
Jeevan Shanti. Yeah, very welcome information. So we should can add it and put it in the group. Yes. If you can find out a bit more detail about that and put it in the group.
Yeah.
So everybody can then, because if it's a good policy, then why not? The child can get some amount every month, I think. 3 to 25 years of age, and premium is according to the age band again, right? Unko lagta hai ki as the child grows older, the premium should increase, it should be the other way around. So 3 to 10 years is 4,800, 7 to 20 years, 5,000 to 5,000, and 21 to 25 is 6,075. The moment you turn 25, jab tak aapka policy hai, like for example, it has to be renewed every year. So if your child turns in March, then if the policy ends in July, they kind of make some adjustments and stretch it to July and then work. What you require is only a specialist report document. No special medical checkup is required, but the specialist who says that this person has also a proper assessment of the moment that they have, so let us start this. Okay, now this is the breakup which is given. Adenotonsillectomy, which is 25,000, which I don't know, tonsils. But this is a 25,000. Hospitalization for seizures is 30,000. Hospitalizations for treatment of fractures requiring surgery is 20% of the amount, which is 60,000. Botox injection, 5,000 per sitting, subject to a maximum of 20,000 per policy period. And therapies is only 15,000. That I feel is the biggest drawback.
It's the maximum.
Yeah, specially they have put this in the policy. It's a bit foolish. But the biggest drawback is there's only 1500 therapies and 25 years it stops. So there are many parents with autism who are very unhappy with this policy, but some have taken it on, some have not taken it on. That is an individual choice. But then you just require to take it and you need to find it. But like he says, claims are a problem, right? Claims are a problem. So but it's something that you can explore and decide. Contact details, all of this is given. It's base is in Chennai and website is starhealth.in. If you just say star policy for special needs or star policy for autism, all details come up immediately. But for more further details, you can contact us. Yeah, very all right. I'm just adding something called the UV ID card. It's not an insurance policy, but it's a unique disability identification card. This is something which gives your child an identity. It's a very, very easy one. And you can use that identity in everything. So persons with disability will not need to make multiple copies of documents, maintain and carry. So for example, when they're asking for ID details, you can just provide this stuff. This is a government website and very easy to apply online and do it digitally. Yeah? So you don't need to carry the documents as a card to capture all the necessary details. So for example, if you're applying for the Viramya, bar bar gadi gadi sapus karnani padega. This one card could help you do it. It will be a single document for application, verification of the disabled for various benefits. So after disability certificate, aapko waise bhi dena padega. So that is put up. So it becomes a one point item for as a documentation for many schemes, right? And the card will also help in streamlining and tracking personal, physical, financial progress of beneficiary, all levels. So jitna aap, jahan par bhi aapko, the government will be able to track it at some point. So it's a very good card which I feel even the person with disability can carry with them at all points in time. So when we talk about ID cards that they should always wear something, they should have an address proof. But ye ek card chhota sa card hai agar ban jaye. So the person can carry it with them at all times, and also for application for various schemes, this card is very beneficial. So I just added this guy yesterday for 7%. Very easy to apply for this. You just have to go put UTID card online. Sachin ji, aap bahut achhe se track kar rahe hain. It's a very simple application. Just go online. You can apply online. The card comes printed.
Very easy and very easy to get it.
Get it very within easy. There is no cash.
You can apply. And within
what is the website?
You just say UDI.
UDI.
UDID approved or unique identification for persons with disability. Immediately apply. And it's very simple. Documents have to be uploaded. Disability certificate is of course a must. Because of them, Aadhaar card ke bina patta nahi hai. ये दो आपके बच्चे के नाम पे है सो दे रेड ठीक है ओके यू आर वेरी सो हैप्पी एनी क्वेश्चंस
जीवित शांति डिटेल्स आई सेंड इट टू राहुल ना
या प्लीज सेंड इट
आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन दैट
एंड इवन आधार
इवन आधार जीवन आधार इज ओल्ड वन ओके गेट द पॉलिसी
राइट